Recording is going. You see all my equipment. Great.
Okay. So let's start with our warm up. Alternating spider stretch. Step forward. Two hands down. Pause for two. Good. Making sure we're getting our hips really good today, ladies. We're going to start with like a lower body lift today. I know some of you guys have already done these Bulgarian squats. But you haven't really done them like this in the circuit. And we're also doing them for time, which is absolutely killer. It's awful, but we're gonna give it a shot. Let's go one more rep each side. Here we go. Good. Other side. Good. And paintbrush is alternating leg straight. There we go. Just get a good hamstring stretch. Help relieve some of that tension of the lower back a little bit. All right, let's go two more reps each side. Two. Good. Step your feet out. Work down into a lunge. Pause for two. Good. Switch other side. Pause for two. Good. Just kind of warming up our legs, our hips, our core even. Every plane. Here we go. Ooh. Let's go two more reps each side. Good. Last one. Quad reach. Grab the hand. Opposite arm reaches up. Good, everybody's. Let's go two more reps each side, getting a good stretch. All right, so to start, we're gonna go Bulgarian squat. This is what you need that chair for. You have to have that chair. So, one foot is gonna be back, whatever you're using. So I'm using the bench, just so you guys know the range. About right here. We're gonna work straight down, drive straight up. Work straight down, drive straight up. 45 seconds each side. So 45 seconds here, switch, 45 seconds. It will burn, but just like pause quickly and then keep going. If you can, just try and keep moving the whole time. If you do not have a chair, your alternative is gonna be elevated split squat. So you need something elevated. I don't expect you guys to all have a plate at home, but you need like a stair. And then you can be here, straight down, straight up, straight down. Straight up for 45 seconds. So Bulgarian squats, if we can make it work, go grab a chair, use your bed, whatever. Substitute is gonna be elevated split squat. It's gonna be fine, but the other way will be better. So let's go ahead and start the Bulgarian squat. We'll walk through everything together. Let me get my timer up. You guys are in for it. You don't even know yet. You don't even know. All right, here we go. 45 seconds starts. Now, so go for that foot back. Ready, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Slow and controlled, ladies. Good, try and work full range, getting that top quad to parallel. Woo! I'm burning already. Keep working, ladies. You can't keep your hands off that leg. I know the first time through, it's gonna be the most brutal. Just take your time, work slow. Good. Ooh. 8 seconds, 7. Get one more rep in, get one more. And switch, woo, good. Here we go, other side. 3, 2, 1, go. Keep working, 20 seconds. Keep working. Get one more rep in. Good, relax. All right, the next one, high heel elevated squat. So you need something about an inch off the ground. If you have a book, you can use a book, but go on the not spine side. You can really use any knee. You can even use your dumbbell, but heels elevated, feet close together. 45 seconds. Here we go. Work down. Drive up. Don't come up all the way. Slight deep bend at the top. Work down. Drive up. Good. 45 seconds. Going for time. Quad should be on fuego. Ten seconds. One more rep. Good. All right, this next one, if you have a mini band, use it. If you do not have a mini band, that's not a problem. You're still gonna do it without it. So, band above the knees if you have one. If you don't, you're doing the exact same thing we're doing, just no mini band. Squat down, quarter squat, 10 steps right, 10 steps left is one. We do that three times. So we're here. 4 to 10 reps. 8, 9, 10, good, and back. And we repeat that three times. Good. Staying squatted the whole time. Good. Good. Woo, last time. Legs are on fire a little bit, that's all right. Keep working. Ah. Good. Relax. Take it out. Take 30 seconds. We're going to go again. We're going to repeat this three times. I promise this is going to burn by the third set. Perfect. Those of you who hit Bulgarian squats with me on Monday, or if you're someone that hit with me yesterday, I'm sorry for this. I wouldn't do this on purpose. I promise. All right. Here we go. Back foot elevated or front foot elevated, whatever you're using, front or elevated splits or Bulgarians. 45 seconds. Here we go. Ooh. 20 seconds. We should be on fire. Here we go. Go one more rep. And down. Good. Switch other side. Here we go. Ready. Go. Twenty seconds. Legs are on fire. Here we go. Time. Good. Woo. All right, here we go. Elevated high heel squat. 3, 2, 1. Get set and go. Let's work down. Drive up. Quarter at the top. Work down. Drive up. Take your time, ladies. Whew. 15 seconds. Ah.
Yeah.
Keep working, ladies. 3, 2, 1. Get one more rep in. Good. Get that band on and squat down. Here we go. 10 seconds. Stay squatted. And set. Knees out, good. Come on. Last time. Eva. 9. Woo. Take it off. Take a second. We'll go 30-second rest. We'll go one more time, and then we're going to blast through the last two circuits. So I know this first one kind of takes a little bit, but we're going to blast through the next two. So take a minute, and we're going to crush it. If anyone has any questions or anything like that, just go ahead and put it in the chat, and I'll answer them. If you don't have any questions, you don't need to write anything.
I hope everyone else's legs on fire. Otherwise, it's a little embarrassing. It's just mine.
All right, so here we go. Back foot elevated. 3, 2, 1. 45 seconds. Stay controlled, ladies. An itch. Keep working. 20 seconds. Woo! 10 seconds. Come on. Let's get one more rep. Good. Here we go. Other side. Last time, ladies. Go. It's literally a pump-up song. It's all right. Woo! Good control. Ladies, we've got 15 seconds left. Come on. One more rep. Good. Elevate those heels. Feet are close together. Ready. Go. Good reps, good reps. Comfortable, being uncomfortable, ladies. It doesn't really get easier. We just learn to tolerate it. Come on. Woo! We just learn to tolerate it. Come on. Mm-hmm. 10 seconds. Woo. One more rep, here we go. And good, ladies. Get that band on. If you don't have the band, go ahead and step, squat, and go. All right, here we go, last time. You know what to do. Good. One more time. Here we go. Good.
good. Awesome.
Good. Yikes. Relax, ladies. All right. Grab some water. Good work. Promise the next two won't be as bad. So strongman squat, plank, jump rope. Strongman squat. Oh, sorry. There we go. All right. So strongman squat is just us holding the ball or whatever we have, a backpack, a water, a book, whatever you have at the chest, squatting down, standing up, 20 reps. Plank, we're good on, right? And then jump rope, 45 seconds. If you don't have a jump rope, you're going jumping jack. So that's your alternative. So go ahead and grab some water real quick if you need it. I need it at least. All right. Okay. So it says we can choose between circuits 3 or 4. I say let's do the first circuit 4 times. Let's do the second circuit 3 times. Everyone good at that? Thumbs up, thumbs down. Cool.
All right, what do I need? 20 pound, okay.
All right, so strongman squat. Let me move this down, sorry.
I'm on the red boxes here if you know where I'm at in the CAC.
Move my screen a little bit, that's all right. All right. Grab your weight, whatever you're holding on to, whatever it is, a backpack, a dumbbell, hold on to it tight, squat 20 reps. Good. Down into a plank. Holding for 45 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Lock it in, ladies. Come on. Good time. Let's go. No rest. Grab that weight. 20 reps. Here we go. Squat and drive. Ten. Good. Woo. 19, 20. Good. Here we go, down into our plank, 45 seconds. Ready, and up. Good.
20 seconds, come on. Three, two, one, good, drop.
If you also have stairs in your house, you can go run stairs 45 seconds. Whatever you want to do, but got 45 seconds of cardio. All right, here we go. Ready, go. Jeez, come on. Time, good. Whew. No rest. Here we go. Grab that weight. Twenty reps. Let's go. Ten more, come on. Like. Go. Three, two, and one. Everyone's up. Four, five, and hold. Twenty seconds.
I was alone, nowhere to go, place to call home. My only friend was the man.
5 seconds, come on. Four, three, two, one. Drop, good.
And when
I closed my
eyes, I saw the shadow.
Here we go, ready. And go. Come on. Come on, keep on. Sorry. And time, good. Woo! Last time. Sorry, ladies. I need to change the song. All right. Here we go. Strongman squats. Last time. 20 reps. Go.
Please don't go. Oh no, I think I you whenever I'm alone.
20 seconds, come on.
Please don't come on.
Five seconds.
Don't ever want to see fish.
And drop.
I'm living on my own. Woo. I want to take it back and start again.
All right, last time here.
Wait for you to come home.
Ready. Go.
Over my soul. Let me
Seconds, come on. Time, good. Woo. Good, circuit one, done. Grab some water, ladies. Whew. All right. Whew. Sorry, phone call. All right, so next circuit, four movements, push-ups we're good on. And ladies, I'm a huge, huge, huge advocate of go from your knees on the push-up if you need to in order to keep the elbows 45 degrees to the body, but also for us to work lower. Like, you'll see me, you'll see me go for my knees because I really want that really good range. Seal sit-ups, we're gonna lay on the ground, keeping our arms straight, holding our weight. We're gonna sit all the way up, lay all the way back down. Sit all the way up, lay all the way back down. You'll see me when I go. Bend over row, we do these all the time. We'll go one arm. So we're gonna squat down, butt back, and row. Switch, row. Make sure we keep a flat back the whole time. We retract the elbow back. Okay. High knees, we all know. 45 seconds. We're going to go. Let's go for the 1, 2, 3. Let's keep it at 15 reps all the way throughout. 45 seconds high knees. We'll go like a 20-second rest. Get back to our push-up. So we'll blast through this last one 3 times. Everybody good? Thumbs up all the way through. Love it. All right. Let me move myself down. Music on. All right, here we go. So push-ups first, going for 15 reps. Like I said, I'm gonna go for my knees. I like the full range, up to you. Here we go, hands under the shoulders, knees back, 15 reps. Good. Lay on the ground, laying on your back. Arms stay straight. Hold whatever you have over your head. If it's just a mini man, it's a mini man. But 15 reps. So, legs straight. Five more, come on. High knees, 45 seconds, ready.
squeeze it. Seconds, come on. Seconds, I'm slowly moving forward, sorry. Time, good. All right, take about 20 seconds. Back to our push-ups. Somebody call 911, shiny fire burning on the desk. All right, hands under our shoulders. Here we go, hands and shoulders, push ups, go. 15. Good, lay on the ground. Seal, sit up. 15. Here we go. Keep working, ladies. Appreciate you all sticking with it, or most of you at least. All right. Let's get this last set in. Woo. 50 push-ups. Here we go. Rep it out. On your backs, seal, sit up, get that weight up, here we go, 15, five more, come on.
other side. Good. All right, last time, ladies. 45 seconds, high knees, ready? Go. Come on. Ladies, knees up. Time, good. Woo. All right, ladies. Relax. All right. Woo.